This video will introduce the basic text style settings, including how to adjust the font, size, and color, as well as how to save your settings as a default style for future use. First, go to the Titles tab, select a text template, and drag it onto the timeline. Then double-click it to enter quick editing mode. In the text box, you can type in your desired text content. You can also directly edit the text in the preview window. The panel below offers basic text editing functions. Here, you can choose a suitable font. Click the funnel icon next to it to quickly filter fonts by language. You can change the font size here. Use the increase or decrease icons next to it to fine-tune the size. Click the color block to open the color interface to modify the text color. You can also use these two icons to make the text bold or italic. In the row below, you can adjust the text direction, alignment, line spacing, and character spacing. If you're not sure how to style your text, you can choose from a variety of preset styles below. This section also allows you to apply special effects to your text. In the lower half of the Quick Edit panel, you can further adjust text effects, such as blur, opacity, border, shadow, and blend mode. Once a setting is enabled, you can fine-tune it as needed. At the very bottom, you can adjust the text size, position, and rotation angle. You can also adjust this directly in the preview window as well. When your mouse hovers over the edge of the text in the preview window and shows a cross icon, you can drag to move the text. To resize, click and drag the white handles around the text inward or outward. To rotate the text, move your mouse near a handle until it becomes a curved arrow, then drag to rotate. If you only want to adjust part of the text content, select that portion directly in the preview window and make your changes. Only the selected text will be affected, while the rest will remain unchanged. After finishing the text edits, click Save As at the bottom left of the interface to save the current settings as a text template. Once saved, you can find it in the Custom section under the Titles tab. Simply drag the template to the timeline to quickly add text with the same style.